NCSO is investigating a crash that killed a Gila Bend man. They say 48-year-old Felix Fuentes was driving a car that collided head-on with a bridge railing just west of Gila Bend. It happened this morning on Interstate 8 Frontage Road. Fuentes was alone in that car. Investigators are hoping to learn more after the medical examiner's autopsy.